Dear President Vladimir Putin, I'm so sorry that I was not your mother. If I was your mother, you would have been so loved, held in the arms of joyous life. Never would the stories fight the world unfurled before our eyes, a pure demise of nations sitting peaceful under the night sky. If I was your mother, the world would have been born. So much laughter and joy, and nothing would harm. I can't.